Hi everyone, Julie Dittmar here with another reason to live, another reason to live on planet Earth in a body, and to have full-on sensory perception is just amazing, and one of the senses that I love is taste, absolutely taste, and I love it when magic and miracles and synchronicity all line up to bring taste to me. So this whole past week, I have been craving a cupcake. And I happen to live in a neighborhood with the most amazing, awesome neighbors who give each other presents on our doorsteps. And so you get a little ding dong, open up the door. Kid you not, a cupcake. And no one knew in my neighborhood that I'd been silently, secretly craving a cupcake for a whole week. All of a sudden, ding dong, this cupcake arrives. Oh my God. It is like a lemon meringue pie. It is the most gorgeous, what's left of it. creamy, filling, and cakey gooey. Oh God. See, I'm getting religious now and even talking about God. This is life. This is color, it's texture, it's art. That is art. And it's just art. It's beautiful, and it makes me so happy to be in a body and have taste buds and senses that if I was an angel before I came here, I'm really glad I'm in a body and I can taste that, because that is amazing and is yet another reason to live. I have always loved cupcakes my whole entire life. I was asking this whole past week for maybe chocolate. I was like, God, I really would love a chocolate cupcake. And I didn't have the ingredients and I wasn't going to go out to the store, and a lemon meringue cupcake gets delivered. It's not the chocolate one I asked for, but this one is just as delightful and delicious as a chocolate one could have been. So I'm not going to complain and go, oh, it's not exactly what I ordered up from the universe, because sometimes the universe will surprise you and give you something just as good or different or better if you just open yourself to the magic and miracles and synchronicities of life and let it happen and let it come to you and surprise you and delight you and explode in your mouth and show you how awesome it is to be alive on planet Earth. What is your reason to live today? I would love to know. Let me know.